You know, he looks good. I mean, look, if you watch him at LSU, you know this guy's got a lot of game. Second pick in the draft, and they're expecting a lot out of him. They certainly have a future in that quarterback. I think he's going to be a good one in this league for a long time.